Hello and welcome to this Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial. With Survey123's feature reports, you can present an individual survey response in a customized document. In this tutorial, we'll create a template and then print a feature report. Here's a manhole inspection survey. It has a repeat for collecting defects about each manhole. Inspection results have been submitted. And now we can print reports for these inspections. On the Survey123 website, go to the Data tab. Check that the Show Individual Response option is enabled. Select a feature. The survey response appears in the panel on the right. Select Print to print this information as it appears in the panel. This method is quick and easy, but what if you want to control how the report looks? This is where feature reports come in. Select Feature Report. The first step is to create a template. You can create multiple templates for the same survey, so you can tailor reports for different purposes. Select Manage Templates. Here you can add and delete templates for your survey. Select Create Sample Template. This will create a basic template to help you get started. You can use this template right away. Alternatively, you can download the sample and make modifications to it to suit your needs. Select Upload New Template. Now select Download Sample Template to save a copy of the sample. Open the template in Microsoft Word. Survey questions are referenced in the template using placeholders. The question name is enclosed in curly brackets with a dollar sign. You can position the questions as required. You can also add formatting, branding, and modify the layout just as you would with a regular Word document. For help on the syntax to use, go to Manage Templates, then Upload a Template. Each question in your survey will appear in the list at the bottom. Expand a question to see the various options for displaying it in the report. Specify things like image size or web map ID. There's also special syntax to display or hide a question based on certain conditions. See the feature report help for more information. For repeats, use these placeholders to denote the start and end of the repeat section. Then place the repeat questions between these placeholders. Everything inside these placeholders will be repeated for each repeat record. Here's a template I prepared earlier. In my report, I want to show all the defects as rows in a table. So I'll add the repeat placeholders in the first and last cell in the table. If you're going to output your reports in PDF format, you should embed the fonts into your Word template. This will ensure that the text in your PDF matches your template. To embed fonts, click the File tab and then Options. In the Save tab, select the Embed Fonts in the File checkbox and then click OK. Once you're happy with your design, save the template and upload it. The file will be checked as it's uploaded to make sure the syntax is correct. Give the template a name and summary and select Save. The template will be saved as an item in your ArcGIS organization. It will be available on the Data tab to anyone you've shared the survey with. You're now ready to print reports. First, select the record you would like to print. Select a template. Select Preview Sample Report to generate a watermarked PDF of up to 3 features. This is useful when refining your template design. You can make changes to your template, then preview how it looks. Now we'll create the final report. Give the report a name and choose a folder in your ArcGIS account to save the report to. Select Generate. The Recent Tasks panel will display the progress. When the report is ready, you can download it to your computer. And here's the finished product, a customized feature report from your template. You can also generate multiple reports at once. You can select records in the table or by applying a filter. Filter by date, map extent, or attribute values. Here I'll apply a filter for all manholes with rectangular covers. I'll choose to create a separate report for each record. The output will be a zip file containing all six reports. Alternatively, you can choose to print all the records in one report file. This time I'll choose PDF for the output. For PDF files, you must click on the download icon in the Recent Tasks panel to access the file. For more on feature reports in Survey123, see the link below. Thanks for watching.